What really happens if you eat an apple every day? That old saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away, actually holds some truth. Apples are packed with fiber that supports smooth digestion, helps prevent constipation, and keeps your gut functioning well. The natural pectin found in apples also works like a gentle cleanser for the intestines, helping maintain a balanced gut environment. Beyond digestion, apples contribute to heart health. Their combination of fiber and antioxidants assists in lowering bad cholesterol and reducing the chances of cardiovascular issues. Vitamin C and plant-based compounds add extra protection for your heart and blood vessels. Since apples are naturally low in calories but rich in fiber, they increase fullness, curb cravings, and help manage appetite, making them excellent for weight control. The same fiber also supports stable blood sugar levels, which is beneficial for managing energy and avoiding spikes. On top of that, the antioxidants in apples fight inflammation and oxidative stress, which may help protect your lungs and lower the risk of respiratory problems. In short, incorporating an apple a day into your routine is a simple habit that can offer wide-ranging benefits for your digestion, heart, weight, and overall health.